materials you will be needing are scissors,
a toothpick,
and some brown craft foam.
First, get your brown craft foam. Cut out bone shapes. Poke 3 holes with your toothpick on them, on the front and back, to make pet treats for your doll's pet.
Queen!
What is it?
It's your turn to make dinner, did you forget?
No. Oops.
I'm sure she won't notice.
So what did you make?
Queen?
Yeah?
This is our cricket's food.